Egypt's security forces say they foiled an attempted suicide attack. They say they stopped a man wearing explosive vests from approaching a Coptic Christian church just outside of Cairo. State media says the man detonated the explosives about 250 meters from the church, killing himself.